So they assaulted him, hit him badly on the head. So on the way to the hospital, to Gorobi Health Center, that's where now he died.
Preliminary investigations revealed that the deceased had gone to Travelers Inn and Restaurant in Chigorobia in civilian clothes after getting information that the management of the guest house had organized a dance party. However, at 9 p.m., a fight broke out over a woman.
It is arranged that the deceased, together with other people, they were in a bar by the names of Travelers Bar and the guest house in Chigorobia. While having drinks at around 10:30 in the night.
The deceased has been identified as Joseph Magola, who had been deployed to guard property belonging to Chongqing International Construction Corporation, which is working on the Hoima Chigorobia Bulisa Road. It is alleged that during the fight, some unidentified people threw a big stone that hit Magola on the head. Residents say the guest house where the UPDF soldier was killed has been operating throughout the lockdown. Julius Hakiza, the Albertine police spokesperson, says police are now investigating the matter so the killer is brought to book.
11 have been arrested in connection to the murder that happened last night in Chigorobia Town Council in Hoima District. So we call all Ugandan that as law enforcement officers, the curfew remains and our operations remain.
After the incident, the police mounted an operation to arrest those defying the COVID-19 standard operating procedures by keeping bars open. 11 people are in custody over the incident. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news in Hoima District.